It's carried by number 2, Maddox Garcia. Brought down by number 50, AJ Adams. Gain of 1 yard.
Go
second and 9.
Right.
Timeout taken by the Blue Devils. Another handoff to number 2, Maddox Garcia. Brought down by number 28, Jacob Johnson. Gained about 3 yards on that carry. He's going to make it 3rd and 7. Another carry by number 2, Maddox Garcia. Brought down by number 50, AJ Adams. And number 19, Lane Holzendorf. Gain of about 2 yards. That's going to make it 4th and 3 for the Dragons.
Like 3 feet above.
Don't mess up my
home. Dude, it's been like 10 miles. Minutes.
Mile. Perfect.
Thank you, Mr. Moore.
Or no. What up, Sid?
Yo, Sydney.
This wait, dab me up, bro.
Dab him up, Sydney. Oh,
yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, a quick announcement. We had a black pouch turned into the press box. If you're missing something and it sounds like what I'm describing, you're welcome to come and see if it's yours.
Shit, I'm here for the black pouch. Whatever's in it is mine.
Oh my gosh, the Met House across from my house got busted and had Met.
What's your name?
Victoria.
Sydney.
The punt by number 32, Rob Wells Julius, is caught and returned by number 14, Rip West. Number 22 for Pepperell, Kyson Robin makes the tackle. It is now 1st and 10 Blue Devils at the Dragons 39-yard line.
Wake up, boy!
down to the 17-yard line. It's first and 10, Blue Devils. Number 14, Rip West. Second and 10 for the Blue Devils.
Yeah.
Receptacles before you leave the stadium. Thank you.
What up, boy? We couldn't pull it off.
No, we couldn't.
Oh. I'm sorry, Sydney.
We're good. Where'd you go to? Where's that? Yep.
That little place right back there, those blue mats.
Yeah, what about it?
It was like when you first started coming to football games here, I took you and it had been raining a lot. They didn't have those blue mats or anything. I got soaked. Awful drainage right there.
Yeah. Maybe they fixed it.
Do you think so?
Let's get out of here while the getting is good.
So I like to find a parking space right here if I can. Kind of get out rather quickly. Try this way. You want a seat warmer?
Yeah.
Only a 2-hour drive. Huh. So that's just like driving to Talladega or Atlanta Motor Speedway. It's just the traffic's better.